I must tell you, Igraine. My priests don't like it that your priestess of Avalon have been placed on an equal footing with them. But I say that you both serve the Great One above us, by whatever the name. And women are, after all, the carriers of original sin.
That's not quite how we advance it, sir.
Do you not say that women are the means by which evil came into the world? There is in your Bible a fantastic tale about an apple and a snake.
The Bible merely recounts the truth, good lady.
The old religion embraces yours, Bishop. But your priests deny the power of Avalon.
Perhaps people no longer believe in it.
Perhaps it's because you tell them not to.
Igraine, your wife speaks her mind, Gorlois. I honor her for that.
Come on! Back, you house of hell! Back! Hey, Todd!
My lord, forgive me.
You are forgiven, but get those dogs out of here. Can't you go anywhere without them?
Allow me to introduce you, Uther Pendragon, to my wife, the Lady Igraine, Duchess of Cornwall.
And sister to the Lady of Avalon.
It's an honor to meet a daughter of the Holy Isle.
You will bear the child, the man who wears this sign.
Excuse me, my lord. Vivian, why are you doing this to me?